Just an introduction to Charlie Poole style. He plays Don't Let Your Deal Go Down in drop C tuning, which is G, C, G, B, D, and it's just like your regular open G tuning, but the D strings drop to C. And the chords in this tuning are D. So if you usually play your D like that, you just bar. D, G, C. And he just plays the top three strings. He leaves the C note open. F. Back to D. So it's D, G, C, F, back to D. And Charlie Poole typically connects the chords with passing tones, usually using the bass string or the C string, fourth string, like this. Start from the beginning. Pinch, and then you can do a partial roll, like the in and out roll. Sounds quite good. Pinches, maybe. This passing tone is open third string, second test string to the C. Use forward, backward. So that's just a basic sort of summary of the kind of thing that Charlie Poole does, and you can go anywhere on the neck, so you can do the high C up there or down there. So it's just play around with it, really have fun.